Ryan Poles is doing everything he can to help Matt Eberflus's defense get back on track in 2023. That's because two of the Bears' biggest free agent agreements they have so far in free agency are on the defensive side of the ball and at the same position, in fact. After middle linebacker and Lake Villa native T.J. Edwards reportedly agreed to a three-year, $19.5 million deal, Poles is upping it a little bit as he signs Tremaine Edmunds to a four-year deal worth $72 million. 50 of that is guaranteed. The two figure to be Bears starters at middle linebacker, almost assuredly will be, and will be key parts of the defense moving forward. A first-round pick of the Bills in 2018, Edmunds was named to two Pro Bowls in Buffalo and was a consistent player on a Bills team that has won three straight AFC East titles. Last season, Edmunds started 15 games with 102 tackles, including six for loss, with a sack and an interception. Read more on Edmunds in the story below or WGNTV.com.